loved him so much that when he got the trip, the people at home, he went home and told his wife to pack up and he took it over there.
Just before.
Bits and pieces, but the only person missing is Mike. So this is the entire Good News Band, minus Mike and our new friend Paul over here. You're going to hear his wonderful voice this evening as well. We're here to celebrate the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ, our